Lori, I'm going to say this one time and one time only. Stay the hell away from my daughter.
What's going on here?
Your road hard spawn has been taking advantage of my Carly.
How dare you talk about my daughter like that?
If the saddle fits.
Mom, it's okay. She's just pissed I've given Carly more orgasms in a few weeks than Mayor Lancaster has given her during their entire marriage.
Oh my God! Mom! What is wrong with you?
Carly.
I can't believe she hit me.
You are gonna pay for that. We're gonna press charges.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Lori, I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me.
You think that pitiful excuse for an apology is gonna make up for your actions?
Mom, how could you?
I think we should all calm down. Go to the bar, have a drink. We could all use one.
Are you insane? We are not gonna drink with you after you just assaulted my daughter.
Mom, Mrs. Lancaster is right. Let's go have that drink.